Yeah, that
the
makes sense.
importance of cold drinks. There are lots of, you know, there are lots of importance. I just put on some main points. They protect our land,
Go
our
better.
coastlines. They are the habitat for the fishes.
Yeah.
Resources for the nitrogen, carbon dioxide fixation, nitrogen fixation, and everything. They help in like literally in everything. I just given some important points from. We'll see the next slide. But this is the graph actually. This is very interesting. You can see from the bottom. You can see coral. Right? Is it clear?
No. Can you go again? You broke up when you started talking about this. Can you start again with the slide?
This one, this slide?
Yeah, this slide.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to say how important, valuable ecosystem is corals.
Okay.
You can
yeah.
see the last point is coral.
Okay, yes.
Is it clear? Yes, it's very clear. Yeah, okay. That's coral ecosystem.
Okay.
You can see the fifth place from the bottom, tropical forest. There
yes.
comes the forest. First place goes to coral reefs. They are the most valuable ecosystem.
Oh,
but
okay.
But people doesn't know about those things. It's valuable ecosystem in the sense they carries more organism and species.
Okay. Yeah, right. They contain the most life, and you know they support
yeah,
the most
absolutely.
Creatures and.
Yeah,
okay.
absolutely.
So this order is
people
from it starts from coral reef to open ocean is the.
Yeah, open ocean. Open ocean is the least. It has the least source of marine organism because basically fishes lives in coral. Until certain age and certain size, and if they become
and
very large, they go to the open ocean.
Right,
that is the fact actually. And again, for reproduction, they come for a coral reef.
Okay.
You
know, so the nurseries for basically for all the fish.
Yeah,
there,
absolutely. Yeah, yeah.
Very important.
Yeah, coral reefs carry the most organism in the world. People think that forest has the most, but the real fact is corals carry most organism.
Yes.
That is the thing. From the small algae to the big sharks. Everyone comes from the coral. Therefore,
right, okay.
enters the open ocean. That is a fact.
Okay.
And this is a. I love this point actually. Even people will love this point. You know, corals contribute like $375 billion per year. It's just per year.
Wow.
No one knows about this. Yeah, just per year. And they save trillions of dollars also, like by protecting our shores. This
As in, they contribute billions
point.
Of US dollars in terms of like fishing because you they
fishing
they
and
have
tourism.
Yeah,
and
absolutely.
So much
medicine.
Fishing. Yeah, fishing. Yeah, fishing. Habitism and organism live over there and everything.
Okay.
And people's used to you know, corals destroyed because people used the corals. They took that. They used it as an building. It is. They are very strong because. They're made of calcium carbonate. They are like equal to concrete. They are very strong. Natural
of course,
form of calcium carbonate.
Yeah.
So, yeah. They took the corals. They made it as used it for construction and everything. That's why we have very less corals over here.
Oh.
Yes.
Wow. That's
something.
There are so many things they did with corals.
Wait.
Not
did
just,
the Indian did the Indian coastline?
Research.
Did the Indian coastline at some point have a lot of corals? As in, was that a thing for the Indian part?
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. Indian had a lot of corals, you know, before like 20 to 25 years. My guide is Dr. Gorio, he's from America. He came to India before 25 years in Lakshadweep. Corals were like amazing.
Okay.
So he wanted to do project in India, in Lakshadweep. So, but he got a problem with the Indian government. They didn't allow him. So he went to Indonesia. Now you can know Indonesia has more like artificial reefs, the biorock thing.
Right, yeah.
They
have
the most... If we have done in India, now we'll be having the most different kind of corals and artificial reefs.
Right, but it does take a lot
Indonesia.
Of time for it to develop, right? I mean, if you release a biorock into the ocean, I mean, it should take at least like 100 years for it to become a proper sustaining.
No. That is the fact about biorock technology. We can form a reef 1 year.
Yeah. You're telling me that it will become a reef and the hard corals can get attached to it in 1 year.
Sure. Yeah.
Nice. Okay. So just explain about this biorock.
Whenever you get it.
Everything is in the slide. Okay. I'll tell you. So now about the ocean. Yeah. Every single breath you take, it's about 50 to 85% of oxygen is from the ocean.
Yeah.
Yeah. Of course.
That is a factor. You know, ocean gives oxygen by the zooplankton. It's an algae. There are so many different kinds of algae in ocean.
Yeah,
and they live in coral. Now you can know that corals contribute for oxygen also.
Right, right. Of course. I'm sorry, Guru, your voice is breaking
but
up.
But no one's cares about coral. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Like corals in in ocean, they produce like 50 oxygen every single breeze. But people still trees give more oxygen than ocean. But that's false actually.
Yeah.
Our
yeah.
earth is covered of 70% of ocean. 70% of ocean, just 30% is land, you know that.
Yeah, of course.
So you can you can know how much plants will be there and how much oxygen from the ocean we can get. So it's like more than getting oxygen from the ocean. It's about 85% to 50. Sorry, 50 to 85%. That is the truth actually.
Right, and coral reefs are a very important benefactor to this.
Yeah, coral bleach.